how to receive the responses from credit bureaus inside your program. Well, first, let's go to a like it was a client. I can go directly from the task manager. I can go into the contact list, of course. But in this case, I'm going directly, which is faster, etc., more convenient. Second thing that you need to know is that you need to show more icons in order to show all these icons, but most importantly, this one, which is the comments and the attachments, okay? So we can go in when the attachment comes, it's gonna be green, all right? So I'm gonna go to a portal. I'm gonna go to the portal, and from here, I'm gonna, let's say they're gonna do this judgment, right? And I'm gonna attach, but I'm going to pretend that this driver's license is the response from the credit bureau. Okay, this one doesn't really, really make sense. Of course, you can, maybe the utility bill would be better, right? So I'm gonna do a utility bill like it was the response from the credit bureaus, okay? Okay, keep that in mind, and then I'm gonna put the comments of the, which I can put response Equifax and a date. I'm gonna click submit. It's working now. You can detect that because it shows an X here, right? So it takes a couple of moments because it analyzes everything, and then now we can wait, and automatically it's gonna download the thing. So we can force download the email because it comes to an email and automatically is set. So we can force everything, the process, by clicking down. Normally you don't need to do that because they're gonna come automatically into the system. So you don't need to do that, but I'm doing it now for to show. And so you see, if I go down, I see that in the judgment here, right, I have this. I don't have the comment because I didn't put it, actually. I didn't click on it. That was my bad. But I can see the attachment is green, right? And this would be a sample of a utility bill, right? And I mean, sample of a response. I can put the note now if I want it. I wanna test that because I think I didn't put it. I was kind of in a hurry and I didn't do it, so I'm gonna do it now. Okay, so we have here the judgment, and I'm gonna put the comment. Yeah, I never actually kind of, because I clicked before going out of the field, so it was not there. So now the X, so it's being submitted. And again, I have to go here, download the email, or wait, one of the two. But I'm going to, and as you can see, is the notes is here, comment, response, Equifax, 570. So that's it. That's how you get the responses. Of course, you need to instruct your client to do that if you prefer any other method, like faxing it to you or sending by email, etc., etc. I recommend that only the first page will be sent, as opposed to the whole credit report. That wouldn't make any sense. It's only gonna give you more work, more weight, be longer, etc., etc. So if it's only the first page, it's gonna be pretty quickly, be just one click. So that's all. Thank you and enjoy it.